Cześć, nazywam się Julia Marcel, oglądacie Rock Palast.
So trapped by the bounds which we have grown. But you knew I think about stars. Yes, you knew I think about what's out there. You were curious, so was I. Now we're haunted by the knowledge that we share. And all the little lights in life, they're meant to show you a way to go. But if you turn them up too bright, they blind you, they blind you. There are some things that I just wouldn't like to know. You came here from outer space, and that's the way I'd like to keep it. Either down in each other's hands, not to hide each other's feet in. But if you never say goodbye, doesn't mean we never part. And if you disappear suddenly, doesn't mean that you won't leave a tiniest trace in my heart, no. And all the little lights in life, they're meant to show you a way to go. But if you turn them up too bright, they blind you, they blind you. There are some things that I just wouldn't like to know. And if you are my power, yes, if you are my power, let the moon do the magic, let the moon do the magic. Galaxies, is this how you turn so sad, learning things you never knew? Is this how a story ends, carrying this burden on our own, separated by the miles and years of light? But could you look me in the eye, aware but without much caring, if we get to start all over again? Could you whisper?
After all, it is in me.
you very much.
Thank you, thank you. My name is Julie Marcel. This is my wonderful band. We're going to play a few songs for you, and I promise myself I will not talk too much in between them today. So you're going to have straight music evening. Cześć. If you take off my clothes and open my chest, if you can get through all blood and liquid, pass by my lungs and somewhere around my heart, maybe you could see a little boy with big eyes and skinny arms. He's there between my bones and muscles and other blood. Song, I'm still there, and when you write to Santa, I write to Billy, 'cause he is my hero. So I say, why don't you please shut up for a moment? I have to study for exams tomorrow, and he's like, la la la. And I say, don't you have anything better to do? You could take care of my stomach, 'cause it's a real mess. And he goes, I'm not listening, and I don't know what to do with you anymore, and I don't know what to do, don't know what to say. He says, don't do anything, don't say anything, just sing.
Won't you sing? Won't you sing?
And don't write to Santa, just write to Billy.
Won't you
say,
sing?
Don't write to Santa, just write to Billy.
Came this painter down to
Should I pose or no?
Yes.
You're a guy. What about you? Yeah, I know, we're undecided. Yeah? Okay. Since then, there was no this painter guy anymore, but simply my Henri. Such a lady, but you're acting like a hoe. Still, I did not care at all. But then they threw me on a street and shagged the door. No man craved me anymore, 'cause I only danced for one. And my Henri had other plans than always being there for me. Oh, how I cried. Oh, how I cried. You may break my heart, but you never break my will. You might break my will, but I always have my heart.
Julia Marcel kommt aus Polen und ist, wie ich finde, eine sehr interessante Künstlerin. Und auch ihr Einstieg ins Musikgeschäft, der war sehr ungewöhnlich. Julia, I just told our viewers that your start into the music business was very unusual. So can you tell us how you realized recording your debut album?
Yes, indeed, it was pretty unusual. I started off with celloband.com. It's a platform for artists and fans of music. And fans donate the money, so the artist can record their dream CD and not be involved with a label. So it's basically just an independent thing. And then the fans participate in the profit from the CD sales, and they are just become friends with you. So it was a very great experience.
Yeah, I have to be honest, I've never heard about this before. It sounds good, but yeah, were there no doubts or something like this? Did you know from the beginning that this is the right way for you?
Oh yeah, there were doubts, definitely. But I kind of didn't see the other way. I just saw the website. I loved the idea, and I never thought of doing anything with my music. I just wanted to have money for the album, and everything led, one thing led to another, and this is how it all started.
But I'm interesting, like, Celeband put you through the recordings and everything, but now can you also make a living from this?
No, not really. It's pretty... I earn some money with Celeband, for sure, but it's not something to make a living off yet, I hope.
But are you doing other things besides music then?
Yes, I'm also a visual artist, so I sometimes earn some money by doing a little design here and there, so yes.
Yeah, and for the recordings, you moved from Poland to Berlin, so do you have the plan to stay there?
Yes, I'm staying in Berlin. We recorded the CD in January this year, so it's I moved in summer, and I love being in Berlin. It's a wonderful city.
Can you explain why Berlin is so great for young artists like you?
Because there are so many young artists in Berlin, and they just do a lot of beautiful stuff. They do music, they do art, they blend it all together. And wherever you go, you see so many wonderful things. That's very inspiring.
So do you have like musical idols?
Musical idols, Marilyn Manson, I think, the most, yeah.
That's crazy.
Isn't it?
I thought maybe Tori Amos or Björk or something like this.
No, Marilyn Manson for sure. Okay.
agreement for me to cut to say you on my way. Start agreement for me to cut to say you on my way. Screw common sense. I'll take my chance. Screw common sense. I'll take
thank you.
When you left the room today, I felt like they shut down the world. Your whole life is about writing. You have nothing to write about like you want to freeze all moments forever. With so many beautiful minds, I feel like I'm just a far cry. I've decided to never get old. Beautiful minds, I feel like I'm just a pathetic try. I've decided. Look at spring, but you never care, do you? I sit and stay, you say life's too short to waste it for the living. But how many well-written lines do you need to capture your life? This book of you can describe your smell. Well, how many well-written lines do you
Interesting. Now you can go complaining about how you lack passion. you. Anna Prokopczuk on viola, Jakob Kirsch on drums, Boris Breuer on Geheimbass. Thank you very much. See you.